Today we're demonstrating the proper technique on how to build an HD RG59 BNC coax cable terminating Belden 1505A RG59 75 ohm SDI coaxial cable with a King's 2065-2-9 BNC crimp connector. This precision video cable for analog and digital HDTV SDI signals is ideal for broadcast applications and meets the industry's stringent HDTV standards. For this job, you'll need Belden 1505A RG59/20 SDI coaxial cable, King's 75 ohm BNC connectors, a Paladin 1255 coaxial stripper, a Paladin 8013 CrimpAll, and an Xcelite 170B cutting tool. Let's get started. Step 1. Evenly trim the cable to be terminated. This will ensure the connector fits properly for a good termination. Step 2. Slide the boot over the cable and then slide on the crimp sleeve. Step 3. Insert the cable into the Paladin 1255 coaxial stripper. Be sure to align the cable so it's flush with the end of the tool. Rotate the tool around the cable 6 to 8 times. A tool such as this one scores the cable jacket, insulator, and shielding in the 3 places required. Step 4. Remove the outer jacket, shielding, and inner dielectric insulator material. Step 5. Slide the connector pin onto the center core. Use the Paladin crimp tool to crimp the pin to the connector. Give a slight tug to verify proper installation. Now install the BNC connector to the cable, being careful that no braided shielding is underneath the collar of the connector. Rotating the connector as shown before sliding it fully down into place helps to move the shielding out of the way. Slide the crimp sleeve over the shielding and onto the collar of the connector. Using the crimp tool, crimp the sleeve once where the crimp sleeve meets the connector and a second time where the sleeve meets the cable. Again, give a slight tug to ensure a proper connection. Slide the boot over the crimp sleeve, and your build is complete.